Hello, boat. Okay. I don't know. I don't remember if there's any items in there, but I know there's. I know for a fact. Go in here and I go over here. Right here. Great ball. I think we're gonna go ahead and battle our rival and get cut, and then we're gonna go check on the items. I'm gonna put a lawn first. Mainly just gonna go get items because that's what I'm gonna be looking for. I mean, the level of his Pokemon really didn't change. They're pretty much the same. Just one more hit. Alon, you could beat this Pidgeotto. You know what? Let's see if Alon could beat all of his Pokemon. With just using Bubble Beam. Okay, that's two down. Remember Albra versus Magikarp? When Alon was a Magikarp, Alon won. Now he's got a Kadabra. Who's gonna win this one? My vote is on Alon. I said, oh, dang it, he missed. Why use teleport? You had to have learned confusion by this point. And I was right. I said Bubble Beam. If he could beat all of them, just... Oh! Way to go, Alon. I said all with Bubble Beam. I don't even have to switch. Bubble Beam only. Oh, man. And he still didn't grow a level of 25. Four Pokemon down, only using Bubble Beam. He still didn't grow to level 25. Are you kidding me? Well, yeah? Well, you're a jerk. Gonna have to do a darn thing. Alon handled it all by himself. And you guys once called him freaking useless because he was just a poor little Magikarp. Just for that, take a look at this. Okay, we finally got cut. Okay. Let's go look for items next. No items here. Usually you can tell just when you enter the room. No items there. Item? Yep. I'm gonna battle you. Well, I got a Gyarados named Alon. P- Poor choices, dude. Bubble beam all day! Well, in this case, it's all night. I mean, it's pitch black, it's 6:45. Oh, yeah. One more battle would have got him to level 25. Dragon Rage! Goodbye, Splash. Nice knowing ya. Dragon Rage, Dragon Rage, Dragon Rage. Raging the Dragon! Here it comes! No! Roar! Oh! Ember, don't do crap to Alon! Just for that, I'm gonna bite ya. That's what I'm gonna do. Arr. Goodbye, little horse. I must salute you. Skylar! Maybe we'll find something in here. Oh, we got a rare candy. No item. I know, it's just like, oh, I could have done a shit ton of trading here, and it looks like I'm going to. Look what I just fished up. I don't know, it looks like you got a big old gut. That's what it looks like to me. Let's see, Goldeen. I guess another Goldeen, Tentacruel. Or Tentacool. Maybe another Goldeen. I don't think he's got a Magikarp. I think it's either that or Staryu. I know some of them are Machop. Some of them do have a Machop in here. Yeah, it might seem like I'm guessing, but I've been right before, so. Alright, Tentacool. Goldeen, Tentacool. No. Got a water, poison. And he raps. Trying to hang in there. Another Goldeen. I did say possibly another Goldeen. He really didn't give me much money. And he's got a Pikachu. Scales. Darn it! Got level 25. Good. Max Ether. Think. Potion for you. Hopefully we find a paralyzed heal at some point. Okay, Kingpin's the last one to grow to level 25. Nope. What's over here? Oh, that's the party area. Don't want to go that way. I already walked in here. That's the first room I walked in. Who doesn't love Pokemon? Seriously. TM8. Nothing. She wants a pie. She wants a cherry pie. Somebody give her a cherry pie. No? Okay, you're a jerk. Bad idea. Nope. Okay. No item. Item. Yeah, item. Max potion. Awesome. Watch out! Couple sailors. Take your item. No. No skills, you don't have Pokemon, dude. I think I already battled a couple of you already. Oh, come on. Don't let it confuse Ray. Aw, oh, scales. I'm just gonna have to keep hitting A. I'm not even looking at the screen right now, just so you guys know. Thank you! Man, he's gotta store you. Just keep using Horn Attack. Yes! Level 25. Totally awesome. TM44. No item. I think that's all of it. Okay. I'm gonna use this potion. Switch things around. There. Guess what, guys? Next part is the gym battle. Got all what's needed from here. Probably could have trained for a little bit longer in there, but, that's enough. I think we're gonna battle the three trainers that's in there in that gym. We're gonna grab a Pokemon that can learn Cut, and we're going to get that badge. So we're gonna cycle it up over here. Gonna heal. Like, why don't you teach your Ryuki how to use Cut, or Nido Kingpin to use Cut? Nah. I'll probably teach Kingpin how to use Strength, but it really depends on the last two Pokemon that I get. Well, at least one of them, like the last one. Jay, Elizabeth, Jet, Ash, Chu, AJ, Nami, Craigles. What was Craigles? Rock, Ekans, Diane, Spooner. Oh, that was Zubat, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah. What was it? There we go. Now, Diane's gonna stay in the team until I get to the rock tunnel part. So I'm not really gonna train it, but it's gonna stay in the team until I get to that point. Wrong. Going to... Don't need you anymore. I'll put you away. I'm going to put you away. And I'm going to put this Rare Candy away. And this Max Ether away. Because the Ethers and the Max Ethers will actually become pretty useful. Depending on how many you find. Nope. Probably should put both of those Pokeballs in there, but I'm probably gonna need them. Probably gonna find something I'm gonna need to catch. Okay, we're actually gonna go ahead and beat the trainers, so we don't have to worry about that. So we'll probably end up healing again after we beat all the trainers before coming back in here. Get that away, Skylar. That away. Come on, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. That's my Skylar. Okay. I heal. I can understand some people might actually get frustrated with Surge's gym, because if you choose the wrong trash can, you end up resetting the entire thing, and it actually can be frustrating because you're sitting there for a lot longer on what it really should take. Sonic Boom.